you want to tell us something about your experience with the Velvet Underground?
No, I don't.
I'm sorry about the interview, Nico.
Don't call me Nico. Call me by my real name, Krista. My life started after the Velvet Underground, when I started making my own music. It was Jim Morrison's idea. He asked me to write down my dreams.
You travel around with a sound recorder.
I'm looking for a sound I heard when I was a kid. The sound of Berlin being bombed. What are you doing?
They got me a band of amateur junkies.
I miss my son so much. I was too young and crazy to take care of him.
Would you have preferred more commercial success?
I can't stand that word, commercial.
Do you like working with my mom? She's a star.
You made a big mess tonight.
I screwed up. I don't need everybody to like me. I don't care.
If you went to detox, I can help you with your son.
Am I ugly?
Yeah, really.
Good. I wasn't happy when I was beautiful.
My heart is empty.
I'm sure that deep down, you must be proud of what these people are risking to see you perform.
What's left should be in front of us and not behind us. My plan is to become a very elegant old woman. Methadone makes me sentimental.